We gathered here to ask our politicians to one, stop appeasement and negotiations with the Islamic Republic. Yeah! Two, expel the Islamic Republic's agents and their dependents or families who are living here and have leached the lives of an entire nation. Three, listen to the voice of Iranians' revolution. This is a revolution. We fight and we will win.